Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. Episode. Clever. Let's play here. I want to break everything. I must break all things. So, there's a lot more, like, verticality to the worlds. That's even the correct word. You can go up and down much. Much up down. Oh, chest. An AP boost. We need those. Nothing back there. Another chest. And a pot. We're gonna turn it into links. We're gonna break all the pots. Well, howdy. Oh, I thought I was doing this. So we have a fire ship ride. Do we not get to see how much damage it's doing? Riveting gameplay. This isn't how I thought that that ride was gonna work. So, do I water spam him? Is he weak to water? Try to fire. How about normal attacks? Oh, he's gonna annihilate me. Wait, what is Hulk doing? I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm not almost dead. Thanks, Donald. He's got a rock. Got him. Auto finish. What is that?
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy
he
little
bees. He hasn't talked yet. Because I really would like Phil to just say something. Anything. Anything at all.
Oh, look. More trouble.
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go.
Right.
But I'm in. Hey, Mickey. There's a Mickey. So I did hear that there were hidden Mickeys everywhere. What is that? I assume it has something to do with flow motion. Sentence material, so I'm completely wrong. Auto finish. Automatically trigger the finish command when a situation command's time runs out in combat. Did it again. AP boost, Sora. Oh, these are all cooking materials for Ratatouille. Oh, combo plus needs 4. Can't do that yet. Do that. I still have an ability? Who's got an ability? Who's got an ability and why do you have it? You do. But yeah, I heard about the hidden Mickey thing. I believe we're not far enough in the game to actually trigger that, like, go hunt for them thing. So I gotta remember this one. I don't even know if that's the first one, but it's pretty obvious. Over here? Anything over here at all? It looks like running is actually... It feels faster than rolling. Because after a while, after you like gain speed, you're faster than doing that over and over again. It feels that way at least. Oh, we've been here before. I just realized that. Step on it. Thank you. Need a lot of stuff to send an AP boost. We get ethers. Alright, let's get out of here. That's why it wouldn't let me go backwards. Because you have to do it last. After you explore everything else.
To the top of
this
place.
This looks so good. Wow. That's cool. Again, slightly annoying, but neat that it happens.
That's odd. The river's never this full.
So don't go in the river. Where I'm going. I want to do it. I just went to the river. I want to do the thing. How do I do it? Oh, I have to hit him. I think everything's dead. I'm not sure. Looks like everyone's dead. We got water boys now. Or I guess are these ice or water? I think that missed, and that's unfortunate.
There. Go up, please.
Back off. Magnet burst. Neat. What am I locked onto? Everything dead? Okay. Oh, did it just make me use the... I think it made me use ours. The ship does do damage, okay. So it has a projectile attack, and it does do damage when it touches it. And it has finisher. There you are. I was wondering where you were. Oh, now I can go in the river. Was it in front of me? Am I being dumb? No, it was here. Okay. Just in case. I'm gonna go back and check the river. Yeah. I wonder if you can open that before the river's drained. If you know it's there. I assume not, but it'd be neat if you could. It'd be hard to do it, I guess, so. That's also a thing. I feel like I'm just expecting chests to be everywhere because I have no idea where any of them are. I just have to look at every little corner multiple times just to make sure. Does that not break? I can't target it, so I guess not. It moves though. Thought maybe I could run back up, but the wall wasn't glowing or whatever you want to call that thing, highlighted. Like this. It's another map.
Nice.
Certainly is. Boy, am I smart. Oh, you can only hit it once. Need some apples? Oh, wait. I was taking the hard route. Potion of the LP. Oh, is that it? Well, I wasn't looking at that, so I didn't notice that there was a gap. I was looking at this box. Trust me, it was. I promise. If I'm gonna go that way yet. Which way seemed like the correct path? Honestly, this way does. We're going back. I feel like there's gonna be a lot of this in this LP. This cave shoots us out down there. Would like to know. Oh, it's neat in here. Are these the... These are the ones that... They're either immune or weak to thunder. I don't really know. Teacups. Now how do we do the teacups? We can kind of control them, yeah.
Bring it in.
Oh, I tried to do the finisher so it wouldn't just disappear. Is this targetable? That is. Whatever. Oh, it's one of these. Yeah, they're the ones that you can only hit in the face. I don't think they're weak to thunder, but I think it hits them because it's electricity, so you can hit them in their back with it. Make your way to the summit. So now I feel like I'm going the right way because of that. And I'm sad. Very sad. Can I call it this one? I can. This one looks higher, so I'm gonna go up there. And that's why. AP boost. I like it. Hey, it's Zeus. Hey, Zeus. When I go the wrong way, on purpose. So I assume those kind of take the place of limits. I'm not going here, just in case. You never know. You're nice to start a fight inside. Hey, another one. No! I didn't want to fall off. It said attack. I guess because I could like dive at it or something. Nothing else on here? Weird. Okay, well. Bing. Oh boy. I just want thunder. Thunder's just so good for hordes. Now that fire is a projectile again. I'd rather just use thunder. Also seems like sometimes the attraction thing is a little bit, wait. Oh, we never went down there. Okay. Gotcha. Well, let's go check. Jump up or down. We were going down anyway. Let's go check out this half then. Since the other side apparently was the correct way to go. Oh, I could have just canceled. Oh, there's enemies here. That kind of sucks now. I thought I saw an enemy health bar up here for a second. I didn't think much of it. I didn't mean to do the stun. I was trying to do this in second form. But I guess you can't because it'll put your own ability first. I can't even, like... Oh no, come back! Come back! Did it despawn them? It did. Nice, nice, very nice. Hey, Mickey. Nothing here. If there's a trophy for breaking stuff, I'm gonna get it. No. Oh, hey, you guys came down here. That's weird. No, hit them. Oh, I missed it.
Here we go.
Well, it's nice to know that they put your aerial defensive options still in the game. So now, even if the combat's a little floaty, which it does seem like it, considering all your stuff's in the air. It's like everything ends up being in the air. Oh, I still got them. Nice. We were down there already. You at least have, like, good finishers to protect you. Like, aerial spiral hits and basically puts you in a bubble while you're swinging. Even though, you know, the actual slash may not be on them, they'll still take the damage. I believe. Maybe it's different in this game, but it doesn't seem like it. And Magnet Burst is kind of the, one of the best protection things, considering it literally is the magnet spell. Also, if you bump it, also breaks out. Come on, come back here. I'm gonna bump into you. I think that was all of them. Not quite, but wasn't worth doing the finisher. An ability ring. You know who needs AP? This guy. They have abilities on them? I'm trying to... Whoa, this shoots up my AP by 10. I remember not to hit triangle this time. Well, I guess we can give Donald a magic ring then. And the water cuffling, sure. Can we... It doesn't look like you can go from abilities to items and stuff. Let's do that one. I'd rather have that than fire boost. Lucky strike. Oh, it's lucky. Then we got you. Team effort. Alright. I guess we'll find out what that is later. Didn't we have one of those before? Someone use it? Okay. Well, it looks like we explored this dead end, so we can go back the other way now. It's gonna kill me. I was thinking it as I was passing it. It's gonna kill me if I don't double check. It's gonna drive me insane. Did we go all the way up top? I don't think so. I'm glad I checked, because it definitely looks like we didn't. Is that like a shortcut? No, we're just down here. Apple tree. Apples are all the way out here. Oh no! Jump! Do it! Well, that sucks. gonna not go for those apples this time. I wish I had a bigger map. There's no way to... It seems like there's no way to bring out the map. Okay, that still resets the camera behind Sora. That looks promising as the correct direction, so let's not go that direction. How about that, guys? I feel like this is all looped eventually and every direction turns into the right direction. And what do you know? We're back here. Like I said. Yeah, this is definitely where we were. We were going to go up, but instead we went back down and around. Okay, so... we just kind of stalled. That's fine, though. That's supposed to be like a Medusa head? What we got? Hit me with it.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods.
What? I never realized they never knew this.
But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on!
I'm pretty sure I was like up here when that cutscene started. Yeah, kind of like that. I do remember seeing this. Unfortunate that I went at the wrong spot. Gotta go all the way up first. The vibration is so intense. You might be able to hear it. Yeah, I know, but like, is there a chest here? I had to check, okay? It almost hit me. Oh, it's getting dark. That's how the boss fight starts. The boss fight's in the dark. Are we fighting him? Like, actually fighting him? Much not expected. Looks like we're gonna fight him. Yep. Move, please. We got all these boys. Oh, you can get the finisher multiple times. Good to know. I thought it was your timer quarter. I don't know if there is now. That's all I was looking at. I guess we should do the finisher multiple times. At least on that one. I felt like the other ones ended like right away. Don't fall. Defeat the rock type. So yeah, guess we do fight. We're working both. Get him, Goofy. Kill him. Recovery so bad. Everything would be a lot easier. Under Mountain Railroad. We've seen this before. Did we do it? Did we actually hit him? Oh, we're stopping him from hitting him. I need to remember to turn it off. That is so loud. Finisher was just gonna kill him. It looks like we have to like two cycle him, I guess, then? Does he take damage from stomping? I didn't notice. Oh, I'm out of potions. To the heat. Didn't mean to use it. I shouldn't use that ability. It sounded nice, but it seems like it's not the greatest. Dunzo. Nice.
Yes, that's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
That was a rock.
Okay,
I get
what's
it.
Next?
All right. Well, this one's actually been a bit longer than usual because I didn't know I was gonna get thrust into that fight. That might happen a lot since I don't actually know the game. But yeah, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode off here. If you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And I know you'll know this by now, but I believe that I don't have enough time in the day to have multiple uploads for day one. So I think episodes 3, 4, and 5 are going to be the day after. It's still day one for me, but I can't record and render a video at the same time, and it says it's going to take 2.5 hours to render the second video, which is only 25 minutes long, so I think, it's like 26 minutes long, but I think I need to fix some stuff, because that's not normal. That, like, 20, or 2 hours is, like, normal for me for, like, an hour or plus video. Maybe I overworked my PC with Kingdom Hearts 2 Let's Play, but either way, I'll figure it out later. Unfortunately, because there's nothing I can do right now, we're going to have only 2 episodes day 1, 3 episodes day 2, and then probably slow it down, maybe like 2 episodes for the next week, and then go to 1 episode a day at the same time, noon as always. But yeah. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. We'll continue the rest of Olympus in the next episode.